What's up, everybody? Welcome back. My name is Herschel Carrasco. I go by ROCKROLLG, and we're here at Pachuco Tattoo. If you're brand new to the page, welcome. If you've been here before, big shout out to you. Thank you so much for watching my videos. I took a little bit of time off. I've been focusing on vlogging myself. I actually just bought a camera, so I've been learning on editing. I'm sorry about the delay. I know it's been a few weeks. I haven't put out a new video, but believe me, it's gonna be worth it. I'm learning how to edit, and very soon I'll be able to put out my own personal vlogs as well as the hit list vlogs and as well as all my other projects out right now. So it's for me to produce a lot more content. Today I'm on a mission. The one mission today is I wanna get a shout out for my daughter. I'm actually going out today with my boy Greg Reckless. We're going out to LA, and a lot of times when I reach out to these people or certain clientele, a lot of times I'm a fan of that person, or they're people that I really want to work with. That's why the hit list was made. So today we're working with the Royalty family. They're a popular children's channel. My daughter loves their videos. They have over 10 million subscribers. They're pretty popular. So today I'm on a mission. The one mission I'm on today is I have to get my daughter a shout out. If I can get a shout out for my daughter from Ferran, I know it's gonna be so worth it. And those are the things I'm chasing, those priceless moments. Let's rock and roll.
Yeah, so before we head out, part of the ritual, if you've seen the past videos, always gotta do the 7-Eleven run. Let's see if our boy Miguel is in there.
Pop and see if he's in the back.
What up, Miguel? Hey bro, come say hi to the vlog real quick, man. This is like the second time I've tried to get you in here. Big shout out to boy Miguel, man. How are you doing today, man?
Pretty good, pretty good.
Hell yeah, bro. I'm with Greg. We're about to leave to LA pretty soon here, man.
Awesome, good.
Yeah, so another day, man. We're gonna get our snacks for the road, you know? Man. But yeah, man, I was trying to see you so I could get you in the vlog, bro.
Yeah, bro.
You
know? Thanks, man.
Hell yeah. Yeah, when we first opened up the shop, he's been here since then. So, you know, 5 years coming in. I mean, bro, you watched us build up the shop and everything.
I know. So.
Yeah, so the wrap was done by Inkbox Graphics in Santa Ana. They came out, measured it up, they got it done.
So big shout out to my guys, Elvis Ramos and Joey Chavez. I did their podcast last night. I can't wait for you guys to check that out. And you know, I'm here just driving, chopping up with my boy Greg. You know, he's behind the camera. And I'm thinking about the podcast last night, and one of the big topics was TikTok. And I just want to, you know, while I have you guys here, I just want to encourage everybody out there that has a brand, or you know, they're trying to promote their service, whatever it is that you're trying to put out to the world. You know, if you're trying to reach people, it's mandatory that you hop on TikTok. I feel like I'm pushing it on everybody, and the reality is I want to see my friends win. So you know what TikTok is doing for me, I want people to take advantage of. So some of the things that I would recommend to people that are just, you know, getting started, it doesn't matter how many followers you have, you can get viral content just based on your content. It has nothing to do with the follower count. You know, just post on there consistently. I encourage everybody to use the recommended songs. That's gonna increase your chances of, you know, for greater reach. Use recommended songs. Also, try to come up with your own original sounds. If you can get a viral original sound, that's gonna bring a lot of traffic to your page. Try to keep the content short. You know, I find that two things to keep in mind when you're posting on TikTok is, one, are they watching my video all the way through? That's one. Two is, are they re-watching my video? That's why you see these videos on TikTok where, you know, for example, at the very end, somebody will put like this long caption that you don't have enough time to read, so you have to go back and re-watch those videos, right? That's how that video is doing so well, because you're having to rewatch those videos. So sometimes it could be an intentional thing where you make somebody watch your videos. Another big thing, and I'll be honest with you, and I'll share it. You know, I'm the type of person where, you know, I've been around, you know, with my growth, my experiences, a lot of people don't want to share information. And that's what I'm trying to do, is I'm trying to share the things that work for me, and take it however you want, turn it into what's going to work best for you. Another thing that I encourage people to do is, like, I have this formula where I look for viral content. So let's just say, I'll give you an example. My stimulus video that I created for TikTok, it was actually a viral tweet. It was text. And I turned that viral text that already, the formula is already doing well, right? It's already going viral. So what I did was I turned it into a video version of that. So find content that's out there and you could turn it into a video. So, or you can also redo a video that's already trending. So there's nothing wrong with that. Those are just a few things that have worked for me. Also, take advantage of the live feature. You can go live on your TikTok once you hit 1,000 followers. So I encourage everybody to go live once you hit those 1,000 followers. If you want growth, those are just, you know, key things that I want to share. So.
Go for it. If you want to embarrass him, go for it.
But your love don't pay my bills. I need
one.
That's why I won't.
So we just got back. Big shout out to the royalty family. They showed me and my boy Greg a lot of love. It was an amazing experience. If you guys like the tattoo that was done today, please make sure to show some love in the comments. Again, make sure to subscribe. You guys have an amazing day. Machuco Tattoo.